Leslie here with a haul video from Sparkle Shine Studios. It's a very cute shop. I've featured them before. I bought my moving day kit from them, and then I bought some like reading stickers. Yeah, I have them over here. My reading stickers, which I haven't used yet, but I will. So I've ordered from them once before. There was a glitch with, for some reason, I think she had a new post office person or something, but they didn't like that, like, my P.O. box had Run With Craft Scissors on it. They wanted my real name. I don't know. It was weird. I'm like, it's fine. It's just default to how I order on Etsy. So here is her little thank you card. It's printed on, like, cardstock. It's adorable. Love her little icons. All right, and then she has the same logo on this little sticker. She uses the wax bags. Probably not going to be able to save that. Probably not. Okay. Okay, she always does a freebie. So here's the freebie sampler. I should turn on that thing, the autofocus thing, so I can bring it closer. Okay. All right. There we go. So there's milk, which I love. No one makes milk stickers. What? And then there's done, a little heart emoji thing, and then pay bills. And then this is H2O in jugs and bottles. And then there's like, it looks like a cafeteria tray, which is cool because there's some days where my son buys lunch. I did a thing, planner addict, a planner, and then grocery shopping, and then another little like icon. So I really like this one. Honestly, I would probably buy a whole sheet of milk stickers. Maybe she has them. I should go look because sometimes I just go to Brahms to buy milk and that would be fun to put in my planner. So there you go. That's the freebie. All right. I bought this one. I have my list. This one was called Hello Spring, and it was $3.95, but I just really liked all the little icons, the little bunny and the watering can and the mushrooms and then the bee. I was like, I have a bee and it looks just like that bee. So I was like, I want this. And then I even did a wheelbarrow full of flowers. That's over here. Yeah, see, I did that too. I know. So I was like, I have to get this kit. I have to. I have a bunny too somewhere. There's a bunny. I have a bunny. I don't know where it is, but there you go. So I had to get this one. I'm not sure if I'm going to use this for like a monthly decor page in the Happy Planner or what. I know I was like, I'm going to only use Happy Planner stickers. I know I've said that. So I don't know, but it was adorable. So I got it. All right. And then I don't seem to have a lot of date night stickers. So I purchased some date night stickers and they have little like heart flowers on them and they're adorable and you get a lot of them. And I like how the font is different. It's like cursive and then kind of just like a tall script. So I thought that one was pretty fun. All of the sheets are $3.95. Okay. Oh yeah, I bought this one. So I don't know if this is for next year, but I just really liked it. It was $3.95. But I like it when the holidays have like little icons on them. Like Mother's Day has little flowers and then it has like Kwanzaa and has a flag. Some of them don't have icons. Labor Day and Martin Luther King Jr. Day don't have icons, but I think everything else does. Juneteenth has one. St. Patrick's Day has a lot. Thanksgiving, things like that. Super Bowl Sunday. I just thought these were really fun. So I wanted them, but I think I'm saving them for next year. Okay, I wanted a graduation kit, couldn't find one. Someone sent me a link to one after I had already purchased this. So, and I waited a little while after I asked, but yeah. So some of them were very high school oriented or I didn't like the colors because I want something that doesn't really have school colors on it kind of thing. So here you go. I'm technically class of 2022, but I'm graduating with the 2023 class. So I don't mind that it says that. And then there's lots of graduation caps and things like that. And then I did do a graduation clip. I just released it this last week. So I have this one to go with the spread for this. I debated on getting two sheets of this and I decided to do something else. So once again, $3.95. I got the travel kit. Oh, I bought two sheets of that? I did? Why? I don't know. I didn't mean to do that, I don't think. Oh, well. So I bought two sheets of this. But I did that because we're going to be traveling to my graduation because it's a state away. So we're not flying or anything, but I thought it would be fun to have some travel stickers. Obviously, we don't need a passport, things like that. But I thought it would be fun to have a travel kit. Maybe I bought it just in case.
I needed it. I don't know. But that's, I'm going to break my rule in my happy planner of my graduation week and probably do this and there. And then I'll do a Mother's Day spread in my Erin Condren, I think is what I want to do. So yes, I accidentally bought 2 travel sticker sheets. I don't know why. I guess I was worried that I wasn't going to have enough deco, but clearly there's enough. I don't know. Who knows? Probably an accident. Happy accident. All right. Then I bought this one. I did buy the Hello Summer stickers. Adorable. Adorable. Sun-kissed Saturdays. It has ice cream. It has seashells. It has pineapples and watermelons. Tank top Tuesdays. I think that should be a thing. Flip-flop Fridays. Love that. And then honestly, there's some that like I might color in if I want to. So that's kind of fun. There's a bottle of sunscreen down here. I did make a sunscreen bottle last year, like a paperclip. So I thought that was kind of fun. And it's the Hello Summer sheet. So she has seasonal sheets for every season. And then I asked her to restock this one because I loved it so much. It's a gardening kit and it has like pole weeds and then it has seeds and it has things you're growing in pots and a watering can. And like this week I even did I did gardening new releases. I did a seed packet of chives and then I did a seed packet of basil. So you know a gardening spread was going to come. We're actually tilling up my garden today. So I'm excited about that. But then we're supposed to have a freeze tonight. So I can't plant anything until that's over. So I have to deal with that, but there you go. Gardening gloves, a little spray bottle, some flowers, another watering can. I have a red watering can in case you guys wanted to know. And then little gardening tools, which I have all of those. So there's that. So yes, so I bought the gardening stickers, the summer stickers, apparently 2 of the travel stickers. I don't know. Maybe I was like, we're going to go somewhere this summer. I have no idea. And then my graduation sheet. Silly holidays, which I'm debating on whether I'm using this year or next year. Date night stickers, which I needed. And then the Hello Spring sticker sheet because it's adorable and I made clips that match it. So, and then here's the freebie. So this is my order from Sparkle Shine Studios. Sorry, did I say that wrong the first time? Sparkle and Shine. Okay, so it says Sparkle and Shine Designs, but on Etsy, it's Sparkle Shine Studios. Okay, so I'm not going to show her address, but my address and my P.O. box. So I don't care. But it's Sparkle Shine Studios on Etsy. Okay. And then she includes a little sheet. Some shops don't. And that always bothers me because then I have to look up and make sure I'm not missing anything. I like it when people print off the receipt for me. Also, taxes, whatever. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you've ever checked out their shop or if you have a shop that you like to buy deco stickers from. I will include a link in the description box below to go to her store. Very sweet. If anything is out of stock, just message her. That's what I did, and she restocked it pretty much immediately. So there you go. That's my spiel. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.